Mr. Schulz, 2020 is the year of the pandemic crisis. Our focus must be on the economic recovery to turn recession into growth and create more and better jobs. The difficult economic framework caused by the COVID-19 outbreak is a challenge, but also an opportunity to find new innovative solutions and to accelerate some changes that we are discussing for years without concrete steps forward. On the budgetary policies, I welcome the German presidency intention to a stability and growth pact review. This crisis proved that flexibility is a pillar of resilience, and I hope you agree that national budgets have to count on some room for maneuver in the next years. With that being said, I want to focus my question on the recovery plan, as designed by the European Council. First, I would like to know how you see the balance between grants and loans after the Council decision on the major reduction of the dimension of the grants. In any case, the decision on the common issuing of debt is a major step forward that needs a solid ground. That ground is the own resources decision reform. The Council decision is a step forward, but it is still vague and postpones concrete decisions on new resources, as we already mentioned by some colleagues today. Yesterday, the Committee on Budgets of this Parliament asked for more commitment and proposed a concrete calendar for the introduction of new own resources. My question is about the German presidency position on the level of ambition that we can introduce to the own resources reform. Do you believe that the next 4 months are a window of opportunity to a proper reform? And what basis do you see for that? Thank you.